for this third quarter of action. But we'll return with more after this. You're watching the NFL. Back now in Nashville. It's been a very hotly contested game to this point. Just a field goal separating these two teams as we get set for the fourth quarter. He'll look to throw. Dancing to his left. And they get him down, but he does reach the five. Another nice gain, 13 yards that time, and another first down. First down now, but that clock rolling. Back to throw. Able to shoot, and he can't get a throw off. He's taken down. What a huge play at this point in the game. LaMarcus Joyner in there to take him down, and the clock will roll. And now the spike comes with 28 seconds left on the clock. They've been so good on third down all day long. Can they convert another here on third and goal? They'll look to throw. Forced out to his left. And
yeah!
Yeah! Touchdown! And they've taken the lead here in the final minute.
Yeah!
Watching this one right here gave up because that score, they might want to try and rush back into this stadium.
Yeah. What looks like is going to be the game deciding score, although a little bit of time left, so you can't count your chickens before they're hatched.
Well, they better come back in here and watch this one because you and I, we're not going anywhere. We want to see this one play out.
Footing always a concern, but the extra points up and good. And that makes it a 7-3 lead. Morstead, the punter, out to kick it off. On the return, it's Pharaoh Cooper. And he'll take it up past the 25 to the 26-yard line. The Rams offense now making their way out to take over. Critical condition here, obviously. Got to hope to get something quick right and then maybe take that shot deep.
And once they do take the big shot, you got to worry on defense, of course.
Yeah!
Oh, a crushing there as it's intercepted. Yeah! Picked off by Kim Drolin. And to the 43. So down inside the 45 to the 43-yard line, that's where they'll take over.
And that one, it's going to hurt big time. You're in the two-minute drill, trying to get your guys down the field, and it's looking like they're going to go just short. As this is definitely not his best throw, and it'll wind up being intercepted.
Throwing now is Breeze. He couldn't quite hold it. Got hit. Ball pops out, incomplete.
We've seen good cover skills on display throughout this game, really from both teams. And there's another nice example there of them making it difficult to complete a pass.
Breeze now to throw. Now he'll turn and throw deep back to the other side. And he's a
yes
from a late touchdown. And in the final seconds, that one should just about put a capper on this game. So a little icing on the cake there before the clock hits all zeros.
What a way to finish things off. Exactly what you want. Not much time and a touchdown to put things away.
Breeze will bring the Saints offense up to go for two here. Back to throw, Breeze. Steps away to his left. And he is into the end zone to bump the lead up two more. Thank you. Morstead, the punter, out to kick it off. Very short kick. This will be taken by one of the young men. Well, in this one, partner, we had some action all the way down to the final whistle there with the late points and then the kickoff ended.
Yeah, and the best part about it is just seeing how teams battled all the way to the end, you know. Didn't really matter. Scoreboard was pretty well set, but they still competed until the final whistle.
So that'll do it for my partner, Charles Davis, and the best darn crew in the industry. I'm Brandon Gaughton. This has been a presentation of the NFL on EA Sports. With that, we sign off from Nashville.